I don't remember leaving you like this. Oh.
Should look good right there.
Never mind, I do. I bought myself a chair.
The ever energetic prince.
I brought myself.
Prefer to stand, all right?
Yeah, we all prefer to stand. I sat so much today. It is all on me, it's true. I don't have the attention span, to be honest. I do not have the attention span. Maybe it's just me tonight. I don't know. But yeah, I do not have any type of attention span to deal with this right now. Yeah. All right. We have a...
The cool, purified waters of the Styx are available in limitless supply to all servants of the God of the Dead, authorized to work endlessly within the House Administrative Chamber.
The job's number one perk. No thanks.
The Administrative Chamber's ever-working shades remain utterly dedicated to their thankless toil, because of an inspiring rendition of how dedicated they ideally should be.
Everybody hang in there.
Yeah. The hands are the ones that kind of creep me out a little bit. What's this do? I got...
Just minding my own business.
Yeah, it is my business, after all. Number 37. Slain by Redacted, Beyond the Styx.
I just know this for now.
How do I get back there? Permanent record. I do apparently love a really good divine dash.
My weapon aspects. Thermal arms.
Okay. But what does this do? Well, that was kind of underwhelming. How do I get in here? That is 100% a door. And look, there's something here. Looks good to me. Okay, are we doing shield or are we doing sword? If we're doing sword, what sword we do? What did we last leave off with? I think it was the sword. Maybe we should try the thing. We do have an extra Titan blood. I don't know where we got that from.
My blade.
see into your past.
I almost kind of sort of want to hold on to it. Maybe we should try a spear run.
What's life without a little pain?
Even though I'm not really a fan of it. I was, and then I'm not now.
Watch where you step, you oaf. My house is not a sty through which to track your filth.
Hi, Miss Jarvis. What's going on? How are you?
I'll have to be more careful.
Nephew, I'm mightily impressed with your ability to clothe those rivers there of all the denizens of my domain. Your crusty father's not entitled to the bounties of the sea. But on my limitless authority, you have my rod of fishing. I'll have this.
What is this? Let's catch some fish.
Poseidon.
Right.
What am I going to do with that? It's snowing. I'm about to go. Oh, man. You should have seen. We had so much snow last. It's hard to believe. Like, Vera, this time, like last week, we're getting ready for that storm. The boon is kind of a meme. The fuck am I going to do with it? I have to purge that, like, right away. I got a little stuck. But, like, and even still, it's not like we've had a lot of great... Oh. It's not like we had
delicious
anything good. Everyone will cry. Oh man, you should. So when I was driving to the gym just after last Saturday, I tried to get like as much snow off the roof of my car as I could, but like I couldn't just get some of it. And so I'm like, it'll be fine. I'm making like the final left turn to get into the gym parking lot and I'm waiting. And then all of a sudden, as I'm braking and creeping forward to turn left, all of the snow falls onto the front of my car. And I'm like, oh my God. So I'm like trying to use my windshield wipers and like, it's not like it's too heavy. So they can't like push it off. So I have like this much space to look at. So I'm like driving and I'm like trying to turn left. I'm like, I can't stop. So yeah, anyway. So then I had to spend like 5 minutes when I pulled into the parking lot just to clear the roof of my car, get it all out of there. It was a lot. I was talking to the engineer and I was like, hey, like we were just chatting on the way. And I ended up asking, like, how was your weekend? And he's like, I shoveled a lot of snow. My back is still sore. And I was like, yeah, a couple more winters, we'll get y'all squared away.
Thank the gods.
Am I gonna get any boons? But again, you know, if you're not used to... We really haven't, like, gotten anything here. Just read that one a little bit. Yeah, we really haven't I don't have anything really going for me right now. We're supposed to get more snow on Friday anyway.
Just on a little break. Hello, sir. Sisyphus, how can you stand it being here like this? You always seem in such good spirits, though.
You push old Baldy here sufficient times and you might get a different outlook on things, too. With the Furies all preoccupied and with my running into you from time to time, I'm positively doing great lately. I like to take what pleasures I can get.
He said I can talk to this person, this thing, right, Vera? Doesn't let me. Ugh. Here, would you like to have a thing?
Why, Prince, you being serious right now? Is that for me?
Yes.
You deserve better, Sisyphus. This really isn't much, but maybe it'll help you while away the days, nights, whatever time it is.
You guys are getting spring? Yeah, I was gonna say, the heat. I know it's so bad. Oh, man, I don't even want to think about it. I don't even want to think about it for you guys. Like, my heart hurts. Can you leave it on, like, super duper low during the day and then just kind of, like, crank it a little bit at night? All right, Aries. It's been a while. Again, like, this is gonna take us like 8 years. We really don't. Hey, babe.
Surface, have you not? Mere vermin, yes, but good enough for me. The words fight.
All right, Artemis is here now. I hate when you get all nice and comfy cozy. Yes. And then all of a sudden you're like, shit, I gotta pee. And then it's like an ice box. Yes. Fuck yeah, baby.
Let's see.
Stop giving me the fish things. As soon as I find a fucking pool, I'm purging. I love that, though. I love that she gets a cute little hot water bottle. I saw Titty in, like, the cutest little winter coat. Oh.
Just in time.
It was adorable. I was just walking. It was, like, loving life. And it's, like, fucking cold out. I'm like, it doesn't matter. This dog is having such a lovely time. Oh, shit, I didn't see both of these.
Gemstones.
Julie gems. I would really appreciate some boons. I don't really have a lot. The mean beans.
That's all the time we have.
Peace and quiet. Perfect. Let's have a look here.
More coin. There's a lot of these fucking things here. Ah!
Come on, you knuckleheads.
Yeah, come on, you fucks. I've already caught those.
Getting along with Ares, are you, nephew? Would that you were my son instead of he, but now I just digest. Take my blessing, please.
We can swap dads if you want. Sorry.
I got one. Looks like a knucklehead.
Okay.
Hello, Fury sisters.
See, Electo, he was right on time, just as I said.
Never believe him.
Here's my whip.
Thank you.
just now.
Right.
You withstood the combined might of the few.
Have to ask for help. Purge boons for coin.
Like, what am I gonna do with this? Yeah, thanks, but no thanks.
Broke out of Tartarus. Courtesy of the pact.
So, are we going to unlock a new one then? We've got two. I'm very curious.
Ugh, this heat.
Right, we're in Florida. We've talked about this. Yes. Although we probably should make a stop and see Charon at some point.
Aw, for me, really, Your Majesty? This will be perfect for my latest recipe.
She deserves it.
You know, of all the souls I've ever met, I feel like you put this stuff to the best possible use. Look, Eurydice, I promise not to bother you with this each time, but you should know your husband's shattered by what happened with the two of you.
Were they actually married?
Sorry, and he loves you very deeply still, I'm sure of it.
And what am I supposed to do with that, Your Royal Majesty?
I don't know yet. Well, you know what? You shouldn't take my word for it. You should take his.
Don't think I'll be running into him anytime soon, from what I understand. But you're the Hades kid. You want to pull some strings on our behalf? Go right ahead, I guess. But I won't hold my breath. Even if I could.
Man, oh man.
Here you go.
Why, thank you.
Oh, God.
Bye.
See you.
I guess I wonder, like, do they ever get back together? Or am I playing matchmaker? Sometimes I feel like they're short, and sometimes I feel like they're long. You take those.
A fountain chamber. That's a relief.
I don't know. I feel like we're not really kind of getting a lot of good stuff here in this run. Maybe it's just me.
Thanatos. Returned.
Let's see who's better at this, Zagreus.
Probably you this time. I don't really have it in me.
Let's get to it then.
You can have that one. Okay, bye. Maybe I'm gonna have to start looking at getting stuff from Charon's shop. Just kidding, that was our opportunity.
God's grant me strength.
Demand. Oh great, you're the spitting one. Okay. Cool.
Beautiful.
Fish? No. I still can't believe that that is what we drew. This? How can there be an area we've missed? Oh my god. We have like so much work to do still, but how is there still someone that's not around? Who is it? Like my mother, does she not count as an entry? Ooh. We haven't seen a hammer either. It's been a very interesting run.
Who dies first?
Oh, fuck this goddamn run. Oh man.
Feels lighter than before.
I gotta stop. We're gonna have to go to Charon's shop. Oh, but I made it out. There you go. Had to fucking be butterflies, didn't it? I like finding out what this guy's story is.
Tell me, stranger, if it pleases you. How is it you?
I have no idea. To me?
I called this the remotest journey of Elysium. The ever-shifting chambers of the underworld, I'll leave quite a bit to chance. I took our meetings merely for coincidence.
When chance is too far-fetched to be believed, then it's the fates at play, or something else. I don't know whether to believe you, but I know that I want you to leave me now.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah, let's see where Chiron has, because we do have a lot of money. I mean, I guess you get both.
Why, hello, Buzz. I could be running into one another here. Among the wares of my professional associate, I mean. There must be some sort of clerical mistake.
You paid, you got a deal.
Let's fucking do it. Last time I tried to do this, I got greedy and got absolutely fucking wrecked.
Least favor to choose.
Yes, choose that risk.
Thank you. Yeah, but the other one's the king.
Sorry, uncle.
I don't know where I am. I don't know where I am. See, the problem is the waves sometimes blend a little too well. But I'm not paying attention. Oh Lord, he coming. Oh, that was my fault. I walked right into them.
Time. Just mind your manners next week.
No. No, I would like some help now, actually. Why is it always these fucking guys? Very good. Gems, is that it? Yeah.
I can take this.
Can I though? Yeah, I was gonna say, that's kind of what I was thinking too. I was like, I've got the health, so. I guess. Gonna like being bombed. Yikes, yikes, yikes. There's a lot of shit happening right now, guys. Jesus. Very dangerous.
Professional associate. You and he, you've been working together for a while, haven't you? You don't say.
I don't have a good feeling about this. We don't really have a lot going for us. I mean, if you think about it, we really don't.
Hey everyone, I'm back.
By the gods of Olympus, you'll go no further on your wicked quest.
Yeah. Oh, why? She's mine. Oh, that's great. Oh. Hello, my friend. You're my favorite. I always forget to say hello, but I appreciate your support. Oh, man. I got fucking kicked my ass at the end there. Wrap this up soon too. I gotta get to bed. Well, when you put that juju out in the universe. They don't necessarily reward you for that. Alright, Charon, what do we got rocking here? Alright, okay. Eesh. Why does it look like it's got a comb over?
Which tunnel?
Oh, man. All right, let's give her a shot and see. Eesh. I fucking love that. Got fucking annihilated there. Fucking annihilated there. What is with these fucking rats, man? Christ. So much happens there. Is that a body there? What the hell? Oh. And we're back, probably. Yeah. All right, let's choose palm, I guess. Yeah, maybe this one. Oh, fuck. Are you still alive?
Why not?
Jesus Christ. Good Lord. Oh, that was me too. Oh my God.
Extra blessing.
Oh boy.
A moment's rest.
Not particularly. I think I'm going for something. It just, it seemed easier. It was, oh my God, what is this? I thought about it. I didn't know where I was for a second. May end up losing a Deathify here, I think. I don't know where the fuck I am, but I'm stuck. I don't know where the pool is. I'm gonna do it. Do a reroll.
What else we got?
Literally nothing. Well.
Let's see what's in here. Down the chute.
We really do be struggling, eh?
Don't spill it all in one place, mate.
I don't know. I don't. Have we ever had this before? I don't think so. This one kind of sounds a little bit better, I think.
It's me or them.
Well, it can't possibly get any worse, so I guess we'll just pick this. We've never, three has, we've never had to go through the whole fucking chamber. Good for you. All right, so we're walking in. Well, let's see what we can do.
Deliberating briefly, servers conclude that yes, he shall accept the sack.
The sack contains vermin. It contains vermin. Oh, man. I'm just not comfortable with the fucking spear, and I don't really have a good feeling about this at all. Can't you just let me go? Papa Hades? I'm not. I don't have my extra dash.
Thank you.
No, we don't. Nice try. Oh, got the pause, got the pause. My brother in Christ. You gotta be like really close to him to make it work. Do you see how much damage that did?
You're not going to cooperate with me on this, are you? Even now, knowing Mother wants to see me again.
Yeah, but like. No, he's gonna come back for like a phase three, just you wait.
Pay for everything.
I'm actually kind of surprised the spear managed to do it. Not gonna lie.
I did it.
I don't know what really helped us out the most, to be honest. That acorn, man. That fucking acorn saves my ass so much, because I can be a little bit of a dink. I made friends along the way. Yeah, we didn't really do that good on the time. It could have been Heaven's Vengeance, and it could have been that special too. I don't know. Anyway. Thank you.
I found you.
And we're gone. Okay. There we go. We did it. Now we have to decide what weapons we need to upgrade, right? Freeze. Fish. Ah. This music is great.
Cold.
It's cold. But look at that. Beautiful. Here we go.
And vegetables thrive within the hidden gardens of Persephone, the one-time queen of all the underworld. A world of life, far from the realm of
death. That's
what
you think.
What are these
flowers?
My son.
I did it. I did it. I'm here.
I begged the fates that you'd return to me. Perhaps I ought to be more careful how I speak of them. Tell me, how was your journey? What happened?
A lot.
Didn't make it any easier for me. Nor would he tell me why he never sent for you after you left. So I don't know what's going on still, but I wanted to see you again.
I wanted to see you too. Come, speak quickly with me, that our time together here may be as full as possible, all right?
I still think it's easier if you come to me.
I need to know what happened between you and Father. Why are you here and not with us?
I couldn't live with myself anymore down there. After I left Olympus, a long story in itself, I came to be with your father in the underworld. It was a shock, to say the least. The others in your father's house were welcoming enough, but I never felt that I belonged.
I know the feeling, I think. But you stayed long enough to have me. Those whom I've spoken to about you, it's as you said, they have fond memories of you. And then you even had a child. Did he mistreat you?
No. Your father could be very difficult, though he was gentle with me. Soon enough, we got on fine. Better than fine at times, but when I was with child, I struggled terribly. Because child born of surface dwellers could not live down there.
Not live down there according to whom exactly? The fates?
According to them, yes. According to your father and to Nyx. Even having heard, I took my chances anyway. But when you emerged stillborn, it was too much. I fled and came to reside here. Above the notice of the underworld.
I know, right? All the trouble.
Of Olympus.
But why would Father lie to you? If he never wanted you, or never wanted me, surely he had the means.
I don't know. I'm wondering the same. But, oh, look at you, Zagreus. We're running out of time. It's happening again. Stay with me, please.
I'm trying, but I can't stay that much longer, I don't think.
Oh, my dear son. Then please, ask Hades what you asked of me. Why he would lie. Tell him I must know, the same as you. And you farewell. Until we meet again.
Could be 2 times, could be 30 times, could be 40 times. Taken by the River Styx. Okay, so
Father, you.
Sweet. You. Thanatos?
You cannot keep falling asleep on the job like this, Ipnos. This is completely unacceptable.
I just nodded off a little while, Thanatos. I rest easy knowing that you're here. But if I goofed, I guess you could kill me dead or something, huh?
Don't give me any ideas. Pull yourself together and quit slacking off. The house needs help, and you've got a job to do. Now get to it.
Me. Bye. Hey, bestie.
How did it go, lad? You've been gone a while. For good reason, I hope.
Very good reason.
I found her again, sir, and we were able to talk some more. But I have so many questions left for her, and the father's certainly not been of any help. Well, first of all, good work. I knew you had.
Yeah, I'm actually kind of surprised myself, to be honest. Yes. Let me in.
How could he? You.
Hi.
By the mess you've created, I must say, Father, after being of no help whatsoever when it comes to disentangling it all, no, this isn't the place to talk, right?
No, it most certainly is not. Though I take it shall not be long before another of our private meetings then.
Count on that.
Why you gotta be like this?
I must confess something to you, my friend. My mind still wanders to Eurydice quite often, and my memories of her, despite my best attempts to move along with my existence here, I would call it a fatal flaw, except I am already dead.
Don't torture yourself, mate. You've been through enough, as is she. You still care for one another, just don't have a way to get the point across.
Oh, we have an idea. Oh, we have an idea, do we? Thanks for rubbing it in.
Long story, but yeah, boils down to what you said, more or less.
So you're going back out there again? Well, it's your business, not mine. For your sake, I hope it's worth it.
It is. It is.
I hope.
I'm proud of you, House Contractor.
Killing it. That's it. That's all you got. Bitch, please.
You reached the surface.
I did.
Can you tell me something more of Chaos, Nyx? I have a lot of questions.
Yeah, why does he take my life?
My place is not to speak too openly of Chaos, child. It is their own prerogative to tell you of themselves. I can say they are the eldest force within this world. Before them, there was nothing.
Then where did... Never mind.
You don't want to know, trust me. Where are you, my love? I'm here. Cause of death, stabbing.
Clean the mantle, clean the rafters, clean the skulls, clean the ballroom.
Okay, so... Urns of Krayshawel. We should probably save up for that. He deserves it. It's fucking killing it back there.
Back away from there.
No. I like it. What if I just sat right here?
No time to rest.
Just kidding. I don't have time for that, apparently. It's all nonsense to me. Does this change at all?
Greetings, everyone. Just visiting.
Are those faces that you're all excited to see me, that I'm here?
Within the recesses of the administrative chamber lies the eldest sigil of the Master's House, a symbol of the fate-giving authority to rule beneath the earth, and means by which to travel the entirety of all that dark domain.
Could never get that blasted thing to work for me.
I want to use it now.
To hear a humorous jest of some sort.
Come on, you guys know you want to. Yes.
Daedalus Hammer Records.
Yes. Shield's still the best run. escapade on. We made some friends along the way. That's so nice.
Till next time. Not thirsty.
Well, what? It's just water. It's fine. Okay, so we need to decide. We've got two Titan Bloods now. Three Titan Bloods? We have three Titan Bloods now. I think. Sorry, I gotta check. Okay. Wait, no, come back. Three keys. Oh, man. One reroll. Sure. Ooh, duo. Okay.
Excellent.
Any changes? Almost 10,000 foes. That's pretty good. Okay, we need to decide what we're doing here with this thing. So we have three, so we could unlock this. This one might also be good. That is a pretty good one. So, here's what I'm thinking. I'd like to upgrade one of these things, either by unlocking or just upgrading the aspect.